Good afternoon, I'm John Perkins with your closing market minute. Soybeans were modestly lower on Monday and corn finished steady to fractionally lower. Both continued to respond to the weekend rainfall in parts of Argentina and Brazil, seen as generally beneficial even with very hot temperatures in parts of Argentina. Forecast to have more at least over the next couple of days. It's roughly mid-June for crops in the southern hemisphere right now, and while La Nina conditions have weakened a little bit, they're expected to persist for at least the next couple of weeks. Wheat closed mostly modestly higher, with Chicago and Kansas City up, supported by commercial demand around these price levels. Minneapolis is narrowly mixed in consolidation trade. Live cattle were mostly lower, and feeders were down modestly ahead of the USDA's cattle on feed numbers due out on Friday afternoon. The only live cattle contract to finish in the black was the soon-to-expire December. Direct cash cattle markets were quiet. This week's show list looks mixed when compared to last week. And hogs closed mixed, the nearby months down sharply following the midday Monday drop in the pork carcass cutout value. Deferreds did see a little bit of short covering interest. I'm John Perkins with your closing market minute.